neighbors found $20,000 in an old ATM. So we bought one on Craigslist, and we're breaking it open to see how much is inside.